In the enchanting darkness, a firefly larva emerges, the only insect that produces its own light. Unlike the day-loving snail that retreats into its shell under the sun's glare, the firefly larva thrives in the night, seeking out the refreshing dew. As it navigates the terrain, the larva moves with purpose, following the thick mucus trail left by a snail. The larva is resolute. Once it chooses a target, it never relents. Catching up to the snail, the larva ascends the shell, patiently waiting for the right moment. Then it strikes, delivering a venomous sting. The snail retaliates with a foam defense, but the larva has a secret weapon, a suction cup on its abdomen, ensuring a secure attachment to the shell. The firefly larva's venom swiftly courses through the snail, turning the tide in the larva's favor. This ruthless yet subtle killing machine takes a moment to rest, basking in its victory. With an appetite as fierce as a wolf, the larva begins the feast, sucking out all the delicacies from the shell.